after typhoon Saula, this is what happened to the trees. A lot of trees fell down. See,